But I don't want to. I'm not built for it. I don't want normal and easy and simple. I want...
What? What? What do you want, Olivia?
I want painful. Difficult.
I'm on my own!
Devastating. Well, you know life-changing, extraordinary love. Don't you want that too?
I am in love with a woman who is not my wife. I want to be with her, not in the shadows. Openly. And she taught
me what a life is for, to see
that only I'm gonna say this once, and I better not ever have to say it again.
Light me, it's the love of my life.
I'm a man in love.
You're the love of his life, don't you dare.
With an incredible woman.
I am in love with you, but you are in love with him.
And if that means I have to stop being president, so be it.
Don't you ever again suggest to me that Fitzgerald Tom's grandmother is going to die.
I wish I never laid eyes on him.
You, Olivia, he is tired and broken, and it isn't the job. It's doing the job without you. He's not alive when you're not here. He can't breathe when you're not here. He doesn't have the will to run, much less win, when you're not here, because you...
He wouldn't have fallen in love. That may have made for two more lonely people in this world, but also a lot less pain.